This is the solution to Turing Tumble Challenge 29.
You have this pattern of beads at the end, and you start with this.
That goes to the red, and one that goes to the blue, because you want to get blue, then red, then the rest of the blues, like we've got here. So you start with these two bits pointing to the right, so that after the first one comes, the second one, and it's always locked in that loop, so it'll never come out here and go to the blue when it could go to the blue like this.